Okay, so firstly, capo on fret number 6. First key is A. Left hand, ring finger, fret 2, string 2. Middle finger, fret 2, string 3. Index finger, fret 2, string 4. Right hand, you strum string number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Strum it down twice. Second key is D6 sus 2. D6 sus 2. Left hand, index finger, fret 2, string 3. Right hand, you strum string number 1, 2, 3, 4. You strum it down twice. The next key is G. Left hand pinky fret 3 string 1. Index finger fret 2 string 5. Middle finger fret 3 string 6. Right hand, you strum all strings down. I mean, you strum it 4 times. The strumming pattern is D-U-D-U. Down, up, down, up. So 4 times. Down, up, down, up. I'll show you one more time. So D means down, U means up. So D, U, D, U, G. Okay, so I'll recap again. First key is A. Strum it down 2 times. Second key is D6 sus 2. Strum it down twice. The last chord is G. The strumming pattern is D-U-D-U.